It is now 1 week to the day before the official start of hurricane season 2010.
And as the oil spill grows in the Gulf, so does concern about how tropical storms may influence where this oil will go. 16 WAPT meteorologist Ethan Houston explains.
As the oil slick grows bigger, the weather's influence on the oil grows too. Dr. Ramada Reddy studies and teaches tropical meteorology at Jackson State University. He says winds along the surface of the Gulf push the oil.
Direction and intensity is important. So mostly the direction, which direction it is moving.
He says if a tropical storm were to form in the Gulf, there could be major ecological problems for residents along the Gulf Coast. If the storm were to travel to the east of the oil spill, the concentration of the oil would head toward the center of the Gulf. If the storm would travel to the west of the oil spill, the bulk would be thrust up against the Louisiana, Mississippi, and Alabama coastline.
This is unprecedented. We don't have a lot to draw from and experience with this type of scenario.
Ken Graham is leading the National Weather Service forecast of where the oil is heading. He says the greatest concern is oil possibly being thrust inland by storm surge.
And if you have storm surge that penetrates well inland because of a tropical system, and there's actually contaminants in that water, well, there could be contaminants pushed well inland.
Dr. Reddy says the stronger the storm, the worse the damage.
For example, if it intensifies Category 4 or Category 5, then you can generally expect the greater storm surge, mostly about somewhere 15 to 18 meters high.
That's about 20 yards high and about 10 miles inland from the coastline, coating homes and businesses and polluting waterways and damaging crops. Tropical storms usually form in the far eastern Atlantic early in the season, but as the Gulf heats and the oil continues to spill into the open waters, that concern and storm potential will grow together. Ethan Houston, 16 WAPT News, Jack.
Well, Dr. Reddy says as oil evaporates and comes into contact with a tropical storm, the chances of acid rain falling within that storm are possible.
Springer, our chief meteorologist David Hartman, to talk more about that.
Well, I'm putting the finishing touches on my hurricane forecast, but a preview is it is going to be an active season coming up. Last year was quite quiet, but that's the big thing, the unknown. Never had anything like this before. One thing's for sure, it's probably would make things a lot worse.